official, Rob Gronkowski has made his WrestleMania debut. The Patriots tight end helped out his pal Mojo Rawley at WrestleMania 33, sitting ringside to watch Rawley, a former Green Bay Packer, in the fourth annual Battle Royale. Raw's Jinder Mahal got into Gronk's face during the fight, taking his drink and throwing it in Gronk's face. So Gronk did what Gronk does, taking a second to get past security but making it into the ring to assist his friend. I don't know, guys, he looked pretty comfortable.